A very good evening, Team Zimbabwe. And we continue to take a look on what's happening in the nation of Zimbabwe without fear or favor. My name is Ronald Wekwa Makusha. So let us take a look. Kuti zviri kumbofamba sei. President Emmerson Dambudzo Mnangagwa has done it again. This time around, it's not small money. Last time, he handed over $800 to Edenza. This time around, he handed over $500 to the minister. Kutaenda anotenga shoe. I think he was embarrassed by the way the minister was wearing, and then he gave him some money to buy a suit. The issue is not about him giving him money to go and buy a suit. The issue is about Maria Ngaga Batwa Nemkuru. If you see that money, Irukufamba Nemkuru, you would understand the reason why we are talking about this issue. So, the leader of Zimbabwe, the president of Zimbabwe, Baba Mnangagwa, is walking around with hundreds and thousands of money. $100 manyama, ndovari kufamba nawo mkuru. Yet our kids are struggling. Yet civil servants, ordinary civil servants, are struggling. The major question is, do you think this man will ever think about workers? So, New Zimbabwe reports that President Emmerson Mnangagwa told the agriculture minister Ignatius Masuka to go and buy a suit and was given $500. And it was taken from a stack of $100 bills. This happened in the previous weekend. This is the big picture right here on the screen. A lot of people would think we hate these men. But at Vavengi, Teshtaura Chokwadi. Tarzaimone 5, why are you this way? Tazemon in Jumba, your guys, 100. For those who understand, you can actually see Kutayo as Marie Tambanayo. Imari Chayo Zedia Znunzi, it's in Dodds Nunzi Marids. Dupane Pastor was Marie Papa. You see, this is the kind of money being flaunted right there by the president of a republic. In a public, guys, the first who you are, Nakaja not hands in Jatanga Mazi, Pekan or Tinjadira Fioga, and on the Jata Se Paninga Jvamba. Zese, everything is done by the city kufamba could drive you a chat. But take a look on that bunch of money anayo mawaya. Manaka, if I get that bunch of money, I will be somewhere because I know but I will finance my projects. But no, it is what it is. In Zimbabwe, you will never have an opportunity in your entire life at once to have that bunch of money together. It will not happen. Kana usiri kutoba ku VID kuzimura ku parastate kwauri kana kuti mu ministry yauri, you will never have such. Dayanga ari ma 20 kana ma 10 taitombonzwa, guys, that is a pure $100. And a lot of people will come to attack us right here trying to defend nonsense, and they will say yes, siyana navo vazoita this and that, andikuona munhu ane mari yake. We do not hate them. We do not hate them, and we want to see them with their own money. But it hates us to see the leader refusing to give reasonable fund money for their job. But who does that? Honestly, Team Zimbabwe, something must give in. Honestly, we must reach a point where we agree as a nation that this must end. This must have an end. Honestly, this is Ignatius Masuka. Arupa Pua 5Y. He's a government minister. Any access to cars, access to fuel, access to everything. They are Rupiwa Mari. Yet, wana wari kudzidza pachikoro chepangu, wari kudzidza wakagara pasi, muvhu wakaumburuka. Yet, vana vari pachikoro chekwangu havana ma textbooks. This new curriculum requires them to do ICT, but they don't have anything che ICT chavainacho. So you ask the questions to say, where are we going as a nation? Yet vana vari kudzidza pachikoro chepangu, vari kudzidza vakagara pasi pemuti. Kana kukanaya havadzidzi chikoro, kana kukapisisa havadzidzi kukaita mhepo, havadzidzi. I can tell you, kumisha kwangu kuno vuvuta mepo, guys. So kuti kana yatanga vuvuta, seke zvine zvinguva yachandoka. Vanzotanga kudzidza time, kwakudziya. Kana takunosvika kunana September, August, August, September, October, kune kwakufuvhuta mhepo iri serious. And you expect kids to learn and write the same exam nevari kudzidza vakagara pautefetefe. You expect the same kids kuti izvinhu zvavo zvifambe. So this is not the first time President Mnangagwa has publicly doled out foreign currency at a public event. Ziggy achaita sei hama dzangu? What will happen to Mr. Ziggy? And Newsday says, is this a sign of Mnangagwa's lack of confidence in the Zimbabwe gold currency, Ziggy? What will happen to Ziggy? What will be the fate of Ziggy Mari? What will be the fate of Ziggy Dollar? Take a look left hand. Sorry, iri ku left hand. Ku right hand uku kwasara imwe mari yakabatwa. Tarisai money guys. Ku left hand kuti kwakamira se. Tarisai Omega guys. Left hand. Ine njumba yasara yemawaya uku ku right uku kwakabatwa. This is the kind of government which we have. Robert Mugabe in all his madness never did this. Ndobva yadzoserwa kwaka. Vava pakana tasvika kumba potse potse vanotonokanganwa kuti mune mari. So, ivo vari kufamba nemari isiri legal tender munyika. Isusu ziri kuti ukaonekwa une njumba yakadai so yemahusa, you get arrested. Uchinzi uri kuchinja mari, you are a money changer. And that money is seized automatically. But kune vamwe vari kutofamba nayo because the law is not applicable to them. So Ruvimbo says, is the US dollar not a legal tender? This is Azanpia from Rakash. Who is forgetting kuti there are people who were arrested vana vavona vakadzova vari kutotambura simply because vakanzi vaichinja ma US dollar vakasungwa. Was the US dollar not a legal tender pazvaiitika ipapo? So these are double standards from ZANPF people. ZANPF people who support President Emmerson Mnangagwa, double standards and nyadzisa anonhuhwa. When something is done by their leader, they defend it. When it's done by somebody else, they get angry. Zvikanzi Ziggy for ototo. Okay, zvikanzi no one, absolutely no one, should take the Ziggy thing seriously. If the CEO of the country has no confidence in his own currency, why should citizens, residents, and businesses do? And they do this with everything, education, hospitals, etc. Send somebody money to Botswana, to Malawi, to Mozambique, to Zambia, and to South Africa. These are regional countries. Send anybody money through Mukuru or Western Union. The message you receive will be, tamuisira mari in US dollars, but haichaiwana iri marems. Why? It's because in those countries they value their currency more. Havatombodi kuona chinonzi USA. Havatombodi kuona chinonzi foreign currency. You have to go to the bank. But in Zimbabwe, hakuna zvakadaro. Kutofamba nemari yako wakatoibata uchitoshamisira uchitoonererwa. Uchitoonekwa kuti ava vanayo zvechokwadi. And that is normal. These are the issues we need to deal with. Let us deal with these issues and let us make sure that it starts from above. Things must not start kubva pasi. It must start kubva pamusoro zvichienda pasi. This is how you inspire confidence. We are not speaking because we hate him. We are speaking because we want the people to have confidence in Zig, such that the economy starts to work, such that this currency gain value. And the halabaloo, ends. So we need new leaders in Zimbabwe. We need leaders who are going to take development seriously. We need leaders who are going to make sure that they deal with issues on a serious scale, on a serious note. and they do not play with people. But ZANU-PF is ZANU-PF. Don't expect anything new. It is what it is. Let us continue to subscribe, like, and comment.